Wow, that's really dark. No, a lot of people believe in me. Just Dani believes in me the mostest.
Hey, check it out.
Good boy. Damn, that's an amazing boy.
And he goes right into the corner. His corner, TM.
Yeah, I miss you, man.
Oh my god, I miss you too.
Why don't you come over here?
Wait, hold on.
Guys, look at these onions. Oh, we gotta stop.
We gotta get away.
We gotta get away. My onions are looking pretty solid, if you ask me. Apparently she's singing Cody Simpson. Dani, this is the best burger sauce I've ever made. Yeah, I think Lauren's new song, she has another song that she posted about that's really, really good.
Norman.
But, yeah, Lauren's new song is great. What's it called again?
Which one? These Days?
These Days, yeah, I really like it. Have you ever been to Scotland? No, but Dani and I, once this is all over with, really want to go to Europe. We were talking about that. Atom bomb. I don't know what it is. Somebody commented and said it's atom bomb. I don't know if it is. I don't know. You're great, Dan. So I'm making my burger sauce, guys. Who said I love you first? Dani.
Me. I didn't say it back.
I didn't say it back. I think I said thank you. I think it was 11 days in.
Actually, we weren't even officially dating. It was just like a thing or whatever. But it was before that you said that I was girlfriend.
I was really nervous. I talked to my mom way before. I mean, I talked to my mom right after she said that. I was freaking out. Yeah. Was that awkward?
My sisters are fake.
What?
My sisters.
Why?
All I do is send them TikToks all day long, and all they do is ignore me. Literally, I send hilarious TikToks.
Has Lauren met Norman?
No, perfect.
Briefly. Dani, are you excited to be an aunt?
I'm excited to be an uncle.
Dani's excited to be an uncle, she says.
Yeah.